Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are safe and healthy. Let's start with our new topic, primary colors. You all know the colors very well and you can recognize them too. Now, children, look at this color and recognize which color is this. Yes, this is red color. This is red color. Now tell me, which color is this? Right, this is yellow color. This is yellow color. And now tell me, which color is this? Yes, very good children. This is blue color. This is blue color. So red, yellow and blue, these three colors are called primary colors. These three colors are called primary colors. Primary colors are used to make any other colors like orange, green, purple. But we cannot make red color or blue color or yellow color by mixing any other colors. So they are called primary colors. So let's see the pictures.
Red, yellow, blue are primary colors. An apple is red, a rose is red, a tomato is red, and a ladybug is red. The sun is yellow. A banana is yellow. A lemon is yellow. A sunflower is yellow. The sky is blue. A whale is blue. Let's learn conversation sentences on primary colors. There are three primary colors. The colors are red, yellow and blue. We can get secondary colors by mixing two primary colors. Sun, banana, lemon, sunflower are yellow in color. Apple, rose, tomato, ladybug are red in color. Sky, well, are blue in color.
So children, I hope you all have understood the topic primary colors very well. Keep practicing and learn conversation sentences on primary colors. Bye. See you in the next video.